From time to time, it might be necessary to flush your DNS cache in Windows. An example is a dynamic DNS domain, which may change the IP address on a regular basis. Once triggered, Windows will remember the IP address of a domain for a certain time. In this video, I will show you how to flush the DNS resolver cache. You will find all commands in the video description. I open up the command prompt by either searching for cmd or by pressing Windows and R key and enter cmd in the run window and confirm it with enter. In the command prompt, I execute ipconfig displayDNS to display the already cached domains. With the command ipconfig flushDNS, I can now reset the DNS cache, and by executing displayDNS again, I can confirm that the cache is now empty. That's it. Hope this was useful for you.